Okay, YouTube, we first walk for 21 minutes this morning. Hey, man, sorry it's a little bit late, but hey, I'm still going to do my exercise. I'm still going to do my walking, so let's not give up. Whoever's ready, put on your walking shoes, and let's walk for 21 minutes. Okay? Okay. I'm ready. 10:09. I'm walking for 21 minutes.
How long are you going?
21.
All right. You start at 10:30.
Come on, YouTube. Come on, YouTube, get up off of that couch and walk. Get up off of that couch and walk, YouTube. We're going to walk. And happy Monday to everyone. I pray that you all had a blessed weekend, because I know I did. Let's get up and do our exercises. we gotta walk for 21 minutes. We gonna keep this going. Yes, yes, yes. We gonna keep this going. Yes, yes, yes. We got this weight loss journey. We got this weight loss journey, baby. Don't let nothing stop us from exercising. We are strong. And not weak. We are strong and not weak. Let's keep this going. We got this weight loss journey, babe. Don't let this weight loss journey beat us. Devil is a lie. We got this weight loss journey beat. Because the devil don't want to see us lose this weight. But you know what, YouTube? We got the devil beat. So come on, get fit with your girl, Sherry Washington. Let's get fit together. We got this weight loss journey beat. And you know what, YouTube? You can make your track anywhere. If you want to walk the track, make it in your home. I know it's all right to go to the gym and stuff, but buy you some equipment, you know, and work out at home. Because that's what I'm going to do. And walk at home. Just walk for a couple of minutes every day, morning. Pick out your time schedule for you to walk. And just walk. You're not doing it for nobody else. You're doing it for you, like me. I'm doing it for me, to benefit my health. You can walk at your own pace. You ain't gotta rush. Just walk at your own pace. Walk at your own pace. Do it twice a day. Walk at your own pace. You can walk at your own pace, you know, keep on sticking to your weight loss journey. Let's eat healthy, because that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna walk again this evening. Cause your girl is not giving up. I'm gonna keep at this. This is my own little trek. It's like being outside, but you're on the inside. So, you can walk away the pounds anywhere you want to go. But, you just got to have a set mind and pray to God that God will continue to help us. Amen, you too. Pray to God, and God will continue to help you to get the rest of your weight off of you, like I'm doing. Yeah, you know, sometimes we might get tired. You know, you may want to take a break, like, oh, I want to give up. But don't give up. Some days you might not feel good, but pump yourself to get the feeling, you know. Get yourself pumped up to do your exercise, and when the day go by, you thank Jesus
you know, that you did your exercise. Because that's what I be doing. Like, some days I might not be feeling good, but I still get up and do my exercises anyway, whether I want to or not. Then after you do your exercise, you'll feel a whole lot better. Be like, thank you, Father. Thank you, God. I did my exercise for today. Now I feel better. I feel 100% better. Thank you.
Okay, you too. We're going to do our weights. We done walked for 22 minutes. I did an extra minute. So, hold on. Facebook family and friends. I'm getting ready to do my exercise. Okay, man. Okay, YouTube. We're going to do our weights. Okay, we're going to do like this.
20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Okay, YouTube. I will be back to do my other exercises. Hello, YouTube. I will be back to do my other exercises. Y'all hit like, comment, subscribe me below my video. Let's not give up. Let's keep at this weight loss journey. And remember to hit like, comment, subscribe me below my video. Share this video. Tell others about this weight loss journey that we are on. We're not going to give up. And wherever you at, if you're at home, at work, at the gym, remember to tell others about this weight loss journey that we are on and pray. Let's pray that God will continue to help us to stick to this weight loss journey and to help us to get the rest of this weight off of us. And I will be back to do my other videos.